We've got this Scott Spark. It's a Spark E-Ride. So you guessed it, it's an e-bike. You're featuring a 500 watt Bosch motor down at the bottom. That's powered by Shimano steps. At the rear, you've got Eagle technology, so that's 10x50 group sets, so more than enough gears for the climbs and the descents. This thing's gonna bomb downhill. Super nice looking frame. You're featuring that linkage system, and it's a pivot linkage system from Scott. That's proprietary stuff in the middle over there with the twin lock system, locking out your shock, locking out your fork in the front as well. Up front, you've got a RockShox Recon, 130 mils of travel, super beefy, super nice for the big hits. And especially riding such a big rig, a heavy rig, that suspension up front is gonna come into its own, keep you nice and plush, keep you nice and comfortable out there on the trails. Coming up onto that cockpit, onto that HUD, you've got that lockout system again. It's a twin lock system from Scott. That's that proprietary system, locking both your front and your rear. Perfect for the climbs, district roads, things like that. There's your control to your HUD over there. Sorry about the flashing, but yeah, you've got a boost mode, you've got a trail mode, you've got an eco mode, and you can turn it off entirely. I just took this thing on a whirl around the car park. Let me tell you, this thing rips. I would love to see how it handles on the trails. Pop it into that boost mode and whew, you're gonna send this thing no problem. Featuring a nice dropper post as well. That too gonna come into its own on this rig. If you're in the market for a new e-bike or a bit of an upgrade, come and check us out. We here at Bike Market, 3-month frame warranty, 1 month on those components.